Canadian flight. They have a mayday going on at this time. To see if we can clear the airline. The red sort of activate to go in.
Mayday emergency traffic has been transmitted in Logan Township. Emergency radio traffic only is in effect this time. Repeating, an emergency mayday traffic has been transmitted in Logan Township. The emergency radio traffic only is in effect. All other resources switch over to Flyer 2.
All units, we have an explosion at 122 Station Drive. Get a car, everybody report back to their apparatus, give me a head count. AD also, give me a head count.
516 Firefighter Drive. 511 officer, all personnel accounted for.
Total?
3.
Copy 3, 511. 516. 515, par.
At par.
517, par. FM5, par.
All accounted for.
BLS, par.
BLS, par.
516, you got a report?
516, apparatus, we have returned to the center.
Copy, presently you're by yourself, correct?
Correct, sir.
The Bolster County Emergency Response Center announces with deep regret the passing of James D. Heenan, who succumbed to injuries he sustained while fighting a fire on January 1st, 2001. James Heenan served with the Virgo Fire Department, Station 6-2, for 18 years, holding the rank of Assistant Chief in the past. Our sympathy is extended to the family.
Trying to get a visual to try to find a downed firefighter, one missing, and one PSENG employee. I'm trying to find a location they were last at. Last known possible location of the new missing personnel was on station in Washington. Got a visual from all directions.
Command, do we have a name on these individuals?
Should be Leroy Hayes and Brent Zane with PSENG.
No. 516 apparatus, the dock state, 500 Leroy Hayes. At the SG Zane on Washington Avenue.
Copy, do not see them, correct?
511 pack also, no visuals from the AB to AD.
13 Bureau.
Alright, yeah, most of my members are trapped in their homes at this point.
Okay, if you can, whatever you need assistance with, just start giving me some address and we'll try to get some help sorted out for you.
Okay, yeah, I'm trying to make assessment. I'll get back to you.
County 2301, priority.
2301.
I advise the ELF unit to take shelter. I have a funnel cloud coming through Harrison Township, crossing 77, just north of Hendersonville Road.
Station 39, resources. Shelter immediately. 2301, confirm he has funnel clouds headed your direction. Station 39, resources, take shelter immediately.
3948. Ready to flip 3925. I'll be shelter down at PD. Receive, we'll head your way.
Keep the car next to tell your response. Got an angry driver right now.
Bolster County Emergency Response Center is transmitting the final alarm for firefighter Frank Key. The Highland Chemical Engine Company in New Jersey with 42 years dedicated service.
After his day of rest, God looked down on earth, which he had created and said, I need someone to protect my creation and save my children from disaster. So God made a fireman.
God said, I need someone who will leave their family and go put their life on the line to save the life of someone they have never met. So God made a fireman.
God said, I need someone to put all their fear aside to battle fire and flames at a neighbor's house to protect what that person has worked their entire life for, so God made a fireman.
God said, I need someone strong enough to remove a husband and wife from tangled metal and steel of a motor vehicle accident, but also soft enough to pick up and comfort the scared, crying child unharmed during the accident and tell them it's going to be okay. Mommy and Daddy are going to be fine, so God made a fireman.
God said, I need someone tough enough to tell a woman that the man she has been married to for 50 years is dead without showing any emotion after performing CPR on him for a solid hour. But when everything is over and they are all alone, will cry their eyes out because they feel like that they could have done more to save that man. So God made a final.
God said, I need someone who will wake up in the middle of the night when the temperature outside is below freezing to go sit on a ground monitor and spray water on a farmer's barn that is engulfed in flames to save what is left of equipment and livestock and never complain about being wet or cold as ice forms on his coat and helmet. So God made a fireman.
God said, someone who, no matter how busy, how sick, or how tired, will put their priorities aside to answer the sound of a pager whenever it may sing. So God made a fireman.
God said, I need someone who can drive trucks, pull hose, use many tools, move heavy loads, withstand extreme heat, beat the devil face to face, and not be frightened, and do this safely so they may return home to families that would be lost without them. So God made a fireman.
It had to be someone who could guide and direct, protect and serve, save lives and property, conquer and overcome, fear yet be fearless, never accept failure, sacrifice life and limb, pray and love. Somebody that when the fire is out and the wrecks are cleared, returns home and surrounds himself with a family and smiles a big smile and fights back a tear when he hears his own son say, I want to be just like Daddy when I grow up. So God made a fireman.